obtain the power of the well. We have a plan to send you there. Vega will walk you through the process.
Greetings, everyone. This is Michael again. Welcome back to some more Doom 2016. As you heard, Vega will walk me through the plan. Damn. How does bodies end up on top of the consoles, man? It's like the demons are coming. Jump on the consoles. What was that?
This is my primary operating facility. It is where I was created and where my core processing unit is maintained. It takes approximately 2.4 terawatts of power to sustain my operational capabilities, but it has been decided that we can use that power to send you to the source of... I will not survive the procedure and am unable to self-terminate, so I will walk you through the process. All interior and exterior facility doors have been secured. You will need to begin by finding a way in and disabling the security systems.
Okay. Thank you, Vega. Okay, I'm outside. You know what I wish they would do? I wish, I know this is probably never going to happen, but I wish they would make a really good game based on John Carpenter's A Thing. Oh, look at this. I mean, really spend some money on it and go for it. And give it good graphics and a good story and all that. That would be so nice. I know there's a game already based on it, but something modern would really be cool. Really cool. Where the hell am I, anyway? Where am I supposed to go? That way, but how do you get up there? Top of this, maybe? Looks like I can almost reach it. Almost doesn't get the job done. It's like, I'm sorry, but I almost made you climax. Almost doesn't get the job done. Well, that's not the right way. Oh, look at this. Yeah, there we go. Huh. Well, in real life, it'd be so easy to get lost in all this mess. Oh, wow. Checkpoint! Checkpoints are your friends. You must love checkpoints. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Get up there. There we go. Huh. Nope, can't go in there. Thought I'd swing back around and try to get in that door, but you can't. So let's go on back this way. Whoa! The fuck, man? Seems like demons would kinda not... Fuck you. Seems like demons would kind of not like the cold weather. I mean, I could be wrong, but it just seems like they wouldn't like it. And I guess this is the right way. Uh-oh, I hear creatures. Is that a specter? Sounds like the Spectre. Damn you. send the imps out to greet me. Okay. I think they're done. The hell's... Oh. Looks like I gotta go in here.
My security systems operate on two separate networks that terminate in this maintenance facility. Each termination point is protected by an electrified field, but you should survive the surge.
Thank you very much. I appreciate that, Vega. You're a good man. Or you're a good Cybertronian. Okay. Okay. Huh. Guess I'm cool on ammo. Ah. Well, everything but shotgun shells, apparently. BFG ammo, I don't need it. Okay, this is one of those switches, it looks like. Now hell's gonna break loose.
Security network offline.
Yeah, here we go. Get out of the way, man. Oh. If he won't hold still, I'm not waiting. Damn you. Oh, shit, is that what I thought it was? Yep. Shit, man. Oh shit, another one. Whoa! They're waiting for me. Shit. Too much shit, man. Like, fuck it. He survived the BFG, but not my shotgun. A fucking imp down there. Yeah, there's an imp in here. Where the fuck is he? Damn you, imp. Okay. I think there's another switch in here somewhere. Okay, cool. Okay. Nope, already got that one. I think there's three in all. Yeah, I'll take that. Can't go under there. Why? Where's this last switch at, man? Get up there.
operating systems are now vulnerable. I recommend destroying my cooling system first. This will accelerate the destabilization process.
Oh shit, I thought that was all of them. Oh shit. Hey Keiko demons. Get up there, kill his ass. Fuck you. Okay. Is there one more? I'm starting to wonder. Fuck you. Whoa. Shotgun his ass to death. Yeah. Oh, him again, huh? Get the fuck out of the way, man. Wow, that's everybody? That was quick. So I'm not too sure if I've gotten all the switches I'm supposed to get. I think there's one more. But where is it? Where is it? Has to be here somewhere. I cannot find it. Huh. Try and...
Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contamination pit?
Damn you.
Unlock everything else in your life. You were here.
The hell? Get over there. Get. Okay. Damn you.
Security clearance required.
I hurt you, lady. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing now, man. I'm just walking around.
New security clearance required.
Okay.
Weaponizing demons for a brighter tomorrow.
Okay, weaponizing them.
Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contamination pit?
Okay, so apparently there was nothing in there to help me out. Charge me. There you go. Yeah, your turn. Uh-oh. Death by shot in the ass. Oh, come on! Fuck your shield.
Unlike everything else in your life, your work here matters.
Uh-oh. Yours don't. Okay. Oh, cool. Okay. I'm still a little bit lost, everybody.
Should you find yourself...
Welcome to my world.
...contamination event, it is important that you remain calm. A Tier 3 fellow wouldn't panic, and neither should you.
Huh. Whoa! Huh. Okay, so where does this elevator take me? Guess we're gonna find out. Huh.
Early tests of Vega's protoplasmic circuitry showed temperatures exceeding 1.2 megakelvins, 173 times hotter than the surface of the sun. To contain this heat, a massive supercooled structure was built to house Vega's miles of circuitry and millions of processing centers.
You are looking at the only absolute zero cooling system ever constructed. Uh-huh. It took years to perfect. Destroy each of the four coolant generators. Once they are no longer functional, my primary systems should begin to melt down.
Oh, okay, so I did get all the hatches in the first one. So I gotta get rid of all these now. Now demon time. Yep. Fuck. Keiko demons. I hate Keiko demons, man. Oh, shit. Hate these guys. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. I'm not gonna live too long, guys, at this rate. Well, I guessed it. You guessed right. Apparently I did. I didn't make it too long. One little mistake, man. One little mistake, and we're back at it. Let's get rid of these things this time, and let's do it for the win. Okay. I'm gonna get mobbed by Keiko demons. Oh. Wish I knew where the other ones were. Shit. Shit. That was probably the most useless BFG shot that I've ever done in the game so far. I'm right back where I started. Whoa. Oh, there's one. Whoa. Damn you. Fucking imps, man. Puddle of blood. Oh, I should have known. Oh, fuck. Fuck am I? Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. Punch this thing. Come on, man. Oh, come on! I'm wasting this shit! There we go. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Come on, let me get the big guys. Where are they? Where's anybody? down there. Damn it. Oh, I got a trophy. Oh, shit. Not even gonna fight him, man. Oh, fuck. Yeah. Shit, I'm gonna go ahead and use the BFG when I get a chance now, man. Get up there and get that. Come on, get up there. You can do it. Okay. Damn you. Fuck out of way. Oh, shit. The fuck are they? Yeah, shut up. Okay. What do I need? Two more switches? I thought there was one more, but I guess not. Oh, right there. Okay. How do I get up there? I don't think I can reach it. Ah, that thing. Yeah. Yeah, I think I'm supposed to use this somehow. Uh-oh, missed. Let's try that again. Okay, I'll get it here in a second, guys. Be patient. What? Oh, that'll probably help. Yeah, there we go. Checkpoint!
The train below will take you to the entrance.
Ah. Am I supposed to jump way down there? Don't need it. Guess so. Yeah, there we go.
For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
Of course. Shit. They don't waste any time, do they? Fuck! Already on my ass, man. Fuck. Fuck. Fucking shit, man. He's dead. Leave him alone. I think it's safe to say that they hate my ass. Okay, guys. Gotta do the warm-up. Gotta do the warm-up thing. It'll take me a minute, but we're gonna get past this, I tell you. We are going to get past this. Pop out the old fingers. Got the control panel, or the controller, and here we go. Take two on this.
For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
They throw everything at you right at the start.
You
Okay, here we go. There we go. Another one? Oh, wow. Damn you. Horny bastard. Oh. Fuck this. Okay. Shit. Oh, fuck. Where am I? Oh, shit. That thing. There's like other chaos, man. Die. Okay. Shit. Fuck this. Fuck. Fucking shit. Three of them. Get those. Fuck you, Pinky. Pink fucker. Fuck, man. Dude, fuck this shit. It's too much shit. Fucking shit. Yeah, get that. How does this fuck always survive the BFG, man? Fuck you, imp. Still alive. Get over there. God. Fucking shit, man. Where's my friend? The checkpoint. Oh, look at that. Some BFG ammo. We definitely want that. Without stepping on all the electrified feel there. Oh! Get out. I can't get it anyway. Yeah, I don't need the damn fucking shit. Okay. That was an incredibly hard stage, man. I probably could have got through it without the BFG, but it would have took me several tries, man. I had to use the BFG. That was hard as shit, man. Okay. Who do I have to fuck to get off this boat? Say it, Ripley. Now, Ripley, that's not PC. You know, you shouldn't say that. How the fuck do you get way up there? Who gives a shit? Oh, this is the way. Oh, wow.
I am losing every capabilities. Control of the launch of war. You know.
Shut up, Vega.
Once Vega's core is destroyed, the vacuum of energy will pull you back through to hell. We have your destination set to the well's location. Now use the crucible to power it down, and the portal here on Mars will be closed permanently.
Permanently.
They will not allow access to the well without a fight. But I'm sure that's what you're looking for, isn't it?
You got it there, buddy. A little coochie on the side would be nice, too. Oh, shit. Oh, I thought something was going to be coming out of this door. Looks tall enough to hold Godzilla. Wow, look at that shit. The fuck is that? Huh. Only one way to go. No creatures? This shit. Uh-oh. One more. There we go. Come on. Get the shit! Oh, shit. Oh, staircase. Go.
The process is over.
Thank you, Vega.
Oh, there we go, everybody. See you in the next segment.